Hey, so it's High Tech Dad, and I'm here in San Francisco, and the sky's just opening up with some rain. We've got some wind going. You can probably see the flags and the waves going on, so I figured this would be a perfect place to test out this new umbrella. It's a high tech umbrella. It's actually not that new, but it is very high tech. It's the Senz Stealth umbrella. It's put out by Tote, and you can see that there's a lot of wind going on here. I'm just going to open this thing up during the wind and see what we can do. There you go. There you have it. So you can see by the shape, it's kind of shaped like an airplane wing, and I'm holding it right into the wind right now, and it's not even moving. I can even turn it this way, getting a lot of drag here, and it's not doing anything. So supposedly this thing can go up to like 60 miles an hour. It can handle it. We're probably at about 20 mile an hour winds right now with some gusts, and it seems to be handling it just fine. So you can see the construction on the inside here, very tight ribbing. The ends here are covered and really tightly manufactured. Pretty solid device, and it's a very high-tech looking device. The other nice thing that I like about it is that the front doesn't drop down where you can where you can't see ahead of you, but the back is a lot longer, so if you're wearing a backpack or something like that, it's covering it up really well. So I'm definitely going to be using it today, and may do some more tests later on when it gets even windier and rainier. So anyway, this is High Tech Dad, and you can read more about this umbrella on my blog at www.hightechdad.com, and if you have any questions,